So today, another happy day for me, because once you're talking about the silver, I'm always happy. So now, I want to share with you my silver bar again. Okay, this is my first 1000 gram silver bar. So it's from Nadir Metal Refinery company who manufactured this bar. Nadir is from Turkey company. So whenever holding the silver bar on your hand, the feeling is so real, so good. Anyway, the sound is good. So there's a serial number. Okay, what we have here is the certificate for the silver bar. Nadir Metal Refinery. Okay, that's a website. Okay, and 1000 gram. Yeah. So this is a serial number for the bar. -49. So quite cool. And next is the certificate. So another one, it will be the 10 ounce bar. My favorite bar also. So I like the texture. So there's a serial number here. It's not that shiny, but overall, it's really a nice bar. -49. So the serial number should match the certificate. 4484. And focus. Okay, 4484. Yeah. Okay. Good. And I have two bar here. Same thing. 10 ounce silver. That's the certificate. 4240. 4240. Yes. Okay, next. This is a cute one. So we call it a 3 ounce cube bar. So the size is quite cute. When you hold it on hand, it's nice to play with. 3 troy ounce Nadir silver cube. Oh, the finest for this cube is only 3.9. So basically 3.9 and 4.9 for me is not a big difference. So I have 4 of these, and definitely I will get 6 more, make it 10. So this is my first 1000 gram silver bar. So basically 1000 gram is equal to 32 troy ounce. So I have 1000 gram, 2 of 10 ounce bar, and 4 of this. So now I can stack a mini pyramid. Yeah, I hope I can stack like a huge pyramid of this. Total I have here is 64 troy ounce in my portfolio. Yeah. I already set a target for myself. By end of 2018, I should have 10 of these 10 ounce silver bar. And for this 3 ounce cube, I will buy another 6 to make it 10, like I said just now. So again, why I'm stacking all this silver bar, it's really because of I'm not going to put all my money into the bank. The interest rate is so pathetic. Furthermore, the silver price now is undervalued. To me, it's really, really a good reason for me to buy more silver and keep it. So thanks for watching. You can comment below, subscribe if you like it. See you.